they're selling burgers for 15 pesos each. It's like 25 cents.
If you're from the UK or America, how many years ago was it where you could buy a burger for 25 cents or like 20 pence in the UK?
She's fried up maybe like 50 of them right there.
50 burgers at once, and then they've got the system right here. Just one burger, please.
So we've got the nice soft bun, and in the middle, the beef patty right there.
So let's stick it in the gob and give it a go. The patty's delicious. It's not like if you go to McDonald's and you get like the beef patty, which is just beef and salt. They just make it beef and salt. This has got little chunks of green stuff through it. Maybe some green pepper or something. And it's very, it's very seasoned. It's very peppery. Kind of like how the Jollibee burger was. The Jollibee burger was like flavored like that, flavored with some spice. I can't even believe that it's only 15 pesos. For the price, this is very, very nice.